Welcome to the first edition of Google Developers Weekly, our highlight reel of what's happening in the world of Google developers on the set and off. I'm Lewis Gray from the Google Developers Live team. Every month, we broadcast dozens of shows from Google Developer Studios all around the world, covering the products and APIs that you care about most. Our engineers show you the latest news, tips, and how-tos to make your code great. But you're busy, so we created this show. Each week, we're going to take a few minutes to run through some of the Google Developers highlights. So let's get started. First, early last week from Berlin, Martin Gorner sat down with SoundCloud to talk about reactive programming, a new design pattern that helps you build responsive UIs. From Milan, Italy, Marco Casario developed part 3 of his responsive web design series, focusing on using CSS to load resources depending on what type of browser or device you're using. From Tel Aviv, the GDL Israel team did a deep dive into the wow and the how of WebRTC. Back here in Mountain View, we saw many different product teams take their turns behind the desk to enlighten us on what's new. The Google Drive team instructed us on how collaborator email addresses are handled for those of you who may have started with the Documents List API and noticed how the move to Drive changed permissions. Until this show aired, I had no idea. It's a good thing Steve Basil was there to help us out and help me finally get it. We even let the interns into the studio, and what some might argue is the pinnacle of his career stay here at the Googleplex, intern Sam Stern showed us how to build Google Plus sign-in and add it to applications that already integrate with other social networks such as Facebook. Thanks for dropping by, Sam. Now that you've left us, don't forget to show up on time for class when the bell rings. Since every single one of our Google Developers Live events shows up on YouTube, having the YouTube Developers Live team show up in our studio seems one step short of inception. We must go deeper. And yet the team shows up practically every Wednesday, including the most recent week with guest Storyful, who calls themselves the news agency of the social media age and is focused on social media verification. Very cool stuff. Want to know when your studio has been invaded by Canadians? Look for the tinfoil hats. Vancouver resident Tim Bray, alongside Googler Adam Dawes, brought his tinfoil hat into the studio and railed on for some time about identity providers, federation, and who you can trust these days. You won't want to miss it. We finally wrapped the week with a demo that required a 65-inch, 110-pound television set to be precariously balanced in our studio, violating at least 9 workplace safety rules. The reason? Google Wallet is going web and mortar, linking online commerce to the real world. We'd be remiss if we didn't give a big head nod and tip of the cap to our Android Developers Live team, who in their own right are consistently teaching us how to make programs beautiful, taking applications to the clinic for deep inspection, and dropping dev bites on the Android Developers YouTube channel. Don't miss that if you're a developer thinking about mobile. And let's be honest, right now, mobile first is the new black. Meanwhile, outside of our studios for the rare times we leave here, on our Google Developers blog and Google Plus page, we actually had a few more announcements last week in the world of Google Developers. First, the Chrome Web Lab finished its run in London. But the good news is the program is being open sourced and will live on forever. Forever's a long time. Meanwhile, Google's security team continues to be in a giving mood and now announcing that they've given out $2 million to the developer community in security rewards. Because each installation of Chrome is free, that comes out to about infinity dollars per copy. To make sure you never miss a thing from the world of Google developers, subscribe to Google Developers on YouTube and check out our GDL schedule at developers.google.com/live. I'm Lewis Gray, and I'll see you in the studio.